Welcome, my brothers and my sisters. My name is Nick Nui, and this is Lego the Hobbit.
There are no raisins in this bun.
Greetings, travelers.
Greetings, traveler.
Tell me honestly, do my ears look big in this?
Yes. That's just the way you need to look, baby. All right. So I didn't really realize how many quests and bricks were exclusive to nighttime. But I don't care, because daytime looks better. And so I want to do as much in daytime as possible. Because daytime is the superior time. Daytime is the Lake Superior time. Because they won't let you go to Lake Superior at night. Like, even if you're stuck out in the middle of the waters in the middle of the night, they won't let you go there. You're breaking the law. They're going to arrest you. They're going to arrest you. If it's even a nanosecond, if it's even a zeptosecond into nighttime, they're going to arrest you. They're going to arrest you. They're going to hurt you. They're going to harm you. They're going to break you. They're going to harm your arm by tearing it off you. Alright. So now what?
Oh.
Okay. Well, this is concerning! Oh. So you die, and that's part of the game. Part of the mechanics of this is that you die. Oh. Oh no, you can save yourself just in time. And then we use the crank. And then we crank that soldier boy. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I tell you what.
Oh. Oh, baby, I tell you what.
Younger viewers don't ask what I was implying.
From my home in Rivendell, you can almost see over to Weathertop.
Almost?
Almost.
Almost.
It's actually quite maddening how minor the chunk of mountain is that blocks the view. The only rational solution is clearly to build an enormous catapult and destroy it.
Oh, yes.
The chunk,
of course.
I mean, not the whole mountain. That would be silly. So.
Of course.
How are you at building catapults?
Of course. Of course. Of course you want to do that. We don't have enough materials, do we? I think the most logical solution to do in a situation like this is to check how much of each material I have before just shoving it in there. But there's no way I'll be able to keep track of that. Alright. Well, we could do that. And we could do that. I'm sorry, did that hurt your eardrums? I don't care about your eardrums. How about my eardrums, alright? How about my eardrums that get shattered whenever I have to watch my favorite YouTubers do the exact same thing in their videos and get no repercussions for it? How do you think I feel? I'm not the only one that's hurt by this, you know? Well, we built the catapult. That's nice.
Thank you kindly. Now, that unusual owl-shaped chunk of mountain can meet the wrath of my cata... Wait. Where did it go? Well, this is awkward. Maybe it actually was an owl. Oh, well. If he ever returns, I'll be well-equipped to send him on his way again, won't I?
You know how much I hate this? You know how much I hate what you just said? You know how much I hate what you just said? You know how much I hate it? I absolutely hate it. Can I activate this thing? Is there actually a way to activate this thing? Oh. Yep, there is. That, oh, okay. Yes, thank you, running gag. You're so wonderful to us. Fly away, dude! Oh, no. That didn't even get us anything. I feel bad now. I feel bad for doing that now. It was just a poor owl, just minding his own business. When all of a sudden, death approaches. Oh, boy. All right, well, let's go find this brick, wherever it is. Alright. What's in here? What's in here? I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited to see what's in here. Oh, wow. What's in here? The stupid, dumb, stinky arrow. Wait. Maybe we have enough powers to do this now. Maybe we have the right powers to do this. Do we? Might have the right powers to do this now. After all this time. Mayhaps we can actually do it now. Mayhaps this is the way we progress with our lives. Alright. Alright, so there's another arrow. Is there another arrow that's missing? Or... No, I think that's everything. Can get up here. Human can get up here. Theoretically. Alright. So, what is the riddle? When all is set right and as it should be, my treasure will be revealed for you to see. When all is set right and as it should be, my treasure will be revealed for you to see. On earth below to start our quest, clear skies above where eagles nest. Lush forests away in the west, while eastern fire mountains stir that which used to rest. The signpost maker. Okay, so which way is east and which way is west? I have no idea. I can get the sky and the earth in the right directions, though. I can do that pretty easily. That needs to go up. Take this guy. Alright. And then that. Alright. And then there's... Alright. So I assume the green and red arrows just need to go the opposite direction then. Okay, maybe. I don't know. I don't know which way's east or which way's west, and I don't know how to tell which way's east or which way's west. It's not like I have an F3 on my computer. Oh, come on. You did that on purpose. You did that on purpose, Saruman. I know you did. Boing. Boing. Whoops. Boing. 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 I hate you. I hate you. No. Bonk it. And then this one. Bonk it. Thank you, maiden. Thank you, fair maiden. Now, it should be good. Oh. Okay, there was a fifth one. Sixth one. I'm sorry, 17th one. There we go. We got the brick. And that's wonderful. Alright. We have 60 mithril bricks now. And actually, that makes, 9 is 7. That makes 90. Okay. I think we should. I actually think we should start playing levels pretty soon, because I mean we have all the gold bricks apparently that we need, and I mean I think that'd be the only way to really make any money to buy the rest of them. You know, is playing levels. Should I start with level 1 or should I start with the Hobbit house? Because I feel like the Hobbit house is going to be the easiest level in the game to 100%. I better start with level 1. I better start with that. Oh, all the studs respond at once. Okay, good. That's wonderful. That's beautiful, my friend. That's beautiful. Oh, it's pointing at the mushroom crown one. Okay. Well, yeah, I think we are doing about all that we can do too much in the hub world. I think we better start playing some levels sometime soon. And be able to change things for me, you know? We've done about 20 episodes of just same old, same old. Might as well just get in some levels and do some cool. I'd like to do some cool. It's back here. There's this. What is a this? Hello, Mr. Person. May I speak to you, please?
My grandfather was the miner who found that Arkenstone in the depths of Erebor.
I find that hard to believe.
I'd like to be able to pass his miner's hat on as an heirloom. To be honest, any miner's hat would do. Who's to know?
I find that incredibly hard to believe that your grandfather was foreign mother respecting Oakenshield. I find that hard to believe. We saw him. We saw him in the cutscene. I'm pretty sure it was Thorin. Forge me a son that wasn't so lazy.
Good day.
If you've got designs for items that need forging.
Oh. Oh no, that is that one. I keep seeing that red quest, and I'm just like, there is a new quest I can do. The treasure down there far away. The treasure, she said. Go into the treasure to get gift treasure! Oh. Oh, the game's gonna force me to do it now. The game's gonna force me to do it now. Yeah. Okay. You win this round, game. You win this round, broccoli. Pizza and some cow. Pizza cow, that sounds delicious. We're eating the flesh of cow tonight, children. I'm just gonna say, eating meat is disturbing. I don't say it's morally wrong. I just say it's disturbing. But, you know, there's some things like that. There are some things that are disturbing but aren't morally wrong to do. That makes any sense. I do have respect for vegans, though, just because, you know, they give up some good taste in food. Because, like, you know, the same reason I respect vegans is the same reason I respect people who fast. It's like, they give up food for, because food isn't the be-all, end-all of life, you know? I respect people like that. What I don't respect, however, is people who will force over your heads the idea that eating meat is wrong. That's the kind of person I don't respect. But, you know, someone just wants to go on a vegan diet or a fast or whatever. you know, more power to him. Ah.
Ooh. Well, well, well.
Boink. I love how there's the quest there and I'm not doing it. It appears to be a build-a-thing quest. Something that will eat up all of my resources. Should I give this woman what she wants? Should I give this woman what she wants? Hey guys! Should I give this woman what she wants?
Well, well, well.
Okay, fine.
Well, well, well.
Well, well, well.
Except you can't, because there is no well. Because it wasn't maintained very well at all. If you are well enough equipped, could you perhaps build me a new well? Then I can, well, stop saying well so much for a start.
Thank you, that's the joke. That's your joke. That's the joke that you made. Wow! I can't believe in my skill. Well, well, well. Alright, let's do that. And then a little bit of that. This is making me want Lego. Oh, that's why they added this mechanic to Lego games. It advertises the Lego. Wow. Oh, this one. Can we bring back Bionicle? Can we bring back Bionicle, please? It's the 20th anniversary of Bionicle. We should bring back Bionicle. We need Bionicle. But we need a good Bionicle. The thing is, what I want is for them to just make minifigure Bionicle.
Well, well, well. It's a new world. Well,
this physically hurts.
I'm welling up with emotion.
This physically hurts.
All out of ways.
This physically hurts.
Well. It was fun while it lasted.
This physically destroys parts of my body. Yeah, what I would want is just a minifigure version of G1. Like, make the story as close as possible to G1. Maybe not exactly the same. Maybe it doesn't have to be exactly the same, because then we'll know what's happening. But, you know, like, even if it's just a way of telling Bionicle, the story of Bionicle, to a new generation, I'd like that, you know? And maybe they could be more, you know, obvious about some of the stuff that happened in the lore. Like, maybe you could make Nokama's fangirl actually gay. I mean, I'm just saying. You could do a lot nowadays that you couldn't back in the day. Ooh, I could get a bunch of sapphires. What do I need? Ooh. I like these. They give you rocks for gems. It's a very wonderful asparagus. I actually think trading is a much better option than mining. Huh. Alright, so how many gold bricks do we... mithril bricks do we have? So I think at 71, I'll have 100. So I think that means 2 more episodes, though. That does not mean 1 more episode. There's no way we're going to get that many this episode. Alright, here, let's travel because I'm tired. Yeah, I think... It's just, once we get 100 mithril bricks, and maybe even just after this episode, we might want to start doing levels. I don't know. It's not like there's a lot to, it's not like there's a lot of downside in just starting up playing through levels whenever, you know. There's fish. I want to restore the fish storage after that. Rich snob just asked for all my money. Ugh. You are a rich man with many fishies, but Nick only had 99, and you took all of them! Yeah! Brick. There's a lot of nighttime quests here, too. What the heck? Do we even need the... Oh, is this the per... Wait.
What to do?
Wait. I think I remember this quest. And if it is, I'm gonna kill this guy.
My mother-in-law is in town, and I promised her one of my award-nominated bread pies.
Oh, yes, it is. Wouldn't you know it,
we're all out of bread. I'll get my ear chewed off if she doesn't get some pie to chow down on. Have you got any bread you could part with, friend?
And that depends! How much bread do you want, friend? How much is that? How much bread is that, friend? How much bread is that? 50 bread, friend. Oh, friend! You want 50 bread? 50 bread for one pie. Wow, that's a bargain. I'm gonna rob you, and then I'm gonna kill you. You had bread! No! I obtained bread by punching one of your tables. You had bread this whole time. What to do? What to do? Better run, friend!
What to do?
You better run, friend!
What to do?
There you go. That's what you're gonna do. The amount of bread you have within your own house after you said you have no bread is disturbing. Not morally wrong. Just disturbing. Fine, fine. We'll get 50 bread for your one pie. Guys, is that how you make pie? Do you need 50 bread to make one pie? Is that the case? It must be a pretty big pie. I suppose this is his mother we're talking about. Oh, I went there. Oh, I went there. I went there so fast. Just saying. Just saying.
Trouble you for a moment saying. There?
No.
This water wheel's been out of commission for a while.
The water
wheel.
We
had some parts for a replacement delivered, but they
we need to rebuild
the
water wheel.
I haven't got the stamina to push it down. Would you mind doing the honors? A big old wallop ought to send it on its way.
Why don't you give the big fat wallop, you dumb? Oh. Oh, these people don't know what's coming to them. These people don't know what's coming to them. These people have no idea what is coming to them. Should I use the guy back here? Thrain. Yeah, Thrain was his name. I think I'm gonna use Thrain. Why not? These guys have no idea what's coming to them. No, 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 meh, meh! That's what you get for existing. Oh. Oh! Okay, we need a bow. You. Switch to, yeah, Toriel, I don't care. Anyone works. No. You dumb. This is Toriel we're talking about. Very likely she's gonna be dumb. Alright. Well, let's go. Push the box down to where the guy he wants the box. Oh, did I miss killing that person?
Thank you.
Right. Oh, do I have to kill that person by my own bare hands?
We'll be alright putting it together. But I have a feeling I might need to ask for your
help
again.
Oh, man, you have a feeling.
First things first. Payment for your delivery service.
Oh, now you might be asking again so we can have more content in this game. Okay, die. Die. There we go. Now this guy can die. Can he? Can he? Could you? Could you? Would you? Thank you. Very nice of you. Alright, I think we could get one more brick and then we might want to end the episode. Don't know how long it's been. Wheel good time! Oh, this is his quest. Huh. It's not here. Huh. Okay. Well, this person has a quest. Is this another bread quest? Do they have two bread quests in this game where you just need to give these people an infinite amount of bread? I hope not. May game, please? Please?
What to do? What to do?
Wait. Is this not the same guy?
The guests at my party got a little, shall we say, boisterous, and decided my bed would make a better bouncy castle. Couple that with all the honey cakes we'd eaten, and it was smash. Bye bye, bed. Say, you wouldn't by any chance be able to fix me up a new one?
That depends. Does it require 50 bread? No. It does require copper, though. I don't know why your bed needs copper. But, sure, we'll throw some in. Why not? Okay, this. And this. Yes, can we get a move on with the story? Yeah, thank you. Oh wow, it's so rich and invigorating now. This is such a rich and invigorating storyline. I'm so invigorated right now. Oh, you would not believe how invigorated I am. Oh wow, this is so invigorating. Just saying. The amount of invigorating this is so invigorating. So invigorating. Okay, well, we built him a bed and two tables, but okay.
We'll all be a goat's grand.
Can I break it?
Is that a new bed for me?
Yes, please, be a goat's grand.
Thanks very much. How about a pork pie to celebrate? Oh, nope. For the sake of my new bed, my diet must start today. Have this instead.
Don't mention pie, please. Please do not mention pie. Oh, I can't destroy his belongings. Oh, okay. That makes me sad, actually. I really wanted to destroy his belongings. Also, why do none of these other people have beds? I'm just saying. Also, we just walked into that guy's house and he didn't question it. I'm kind of glad he didn't question it. Weird. Okay, well, we can do some more quests tomorrow. I just want to get to 100 bricks so we can start levels. So thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you and keep you safe.